And what's up guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how to get dark mode on every apps on your phone. So basically you want to have dark mode on the app, but on every app, but you can't really get dark mode option on every app. So but you can get like this. So I will show you a method that your settings have a dark mode option, and now you just need to on it. So for that you need to go to your settings. So I'm on my settings right now. So when you're on settings, you need to scroll down and find your display and brightness and click on that option, display and brightness. When you're display on brightness, you will see lots of options there, and you will see an option called dark mode on this one. Now you need to just click on this dark mode option, and you can see that it will show you that before and after. So after it will be dark. So now you can just click on this dark mode option and turn it on. Then it will be on switching to dark mode, and you can see you will get a dark mode. Everything will be turned to dark. Now you can see that. So that's what settings. And this is how settings looks. So if you want to see different apps, like suppose I will show you WhatsApp right now. You can see WhatsApp switches to dark mode. You can see it goes to dark. And now if you want to go to your suppose you're going to go to your Viber. And it's also turning to dark, you can see this. So yeah guys, that was quick and simple to do. So thank you so much for watching guys. I will see you in the next video.